Welcome to the cleansing chapel. We will be doing some cleansing ourselves. Yes, we will. Yeah. Cleansing, my friends. Yeah, screw you. Open from the other side. How about this one? Oh, man. You freaking scam. Wow. Another scam. Gotta go all the way around and do some battling. That's awesome. But I guess that's the meaning of the game, right? Hi, we meet my friends. Well, this time you don't want to fight? I didn't think so. That's right. I'm going to do some cleansing and kick some freaking ass. What the beep beep is this crap? Like, I'm so sure. Would you guys, like, just come out of, man, the ground or something? Like, I'm so sure. Just appear out of nowhere. And you don't ever die? Really? Oh, man, that's not good. Not good. Maybe the fire will do it. Will fire cleansing them? Will it cleanse in you, my friend? How about you? Will it cleanse in you? Will they be cleansed? Will they all finally be cleansed? No. Nobody's getting cleansed. What kind of scam is this? I'm expecting some cleansing. Yeah. No cleansing going on here, mofus. What the hell? Am I poison? Really? What the fuck? What's this great sword do? Anything actually useful? Let's find out. Got now? Yeah, I don't think so. Not changing that. What do we got here? Were we already here? Nah, I don't know. Wait. Uh-oh. I'm being chased. I got no choice. I gotta jump. Jump and try to save my life. Yeah. No way he didn't lock on there. Oh, because he wasn't attacking me. So won't lock if it's not going to attack. That's helpful, very helpful indeed. Whoa, what's going on down here? Whoa, where the dude? That wasn't a merry knife. You're mean. What a mean. Big fat meanie. There, big fat meanie. Yeah. That was kind of easy. Yeah, I spoke to him then. Screw you. Pull those scams on me again. Oh, man. Can't win here. Blood loss. What the frick you got going on, man? Oh, God, I want to see what that other sword is, and I can't even stop anywhere to look at it. Safe here, at least for the moment. That's not as great either. Oh, yeah, see, that's why I can't stop, man. Freaking thing gonna scam. Yeah, not impressed. Not impressed with fucking that, motherfuckers. Pull that bullshit on me. Oh, I can go down here. It's down here. Oh, Julio. I admit, those things look pretty funny, eh? Hi, I'm a Julio. Lots of soul stuff down here, though. That's kind of why I'm coming here, though. Just to see what's down here. Oh, is that my friend? Oh, man. Our friend's here to help us. That is awesome. That is awesome. We've got our friend to help us, man. These bitches ain't coming near us now. Thank you, my friend. Thank you. My friend, thank you. Thank you, my friend. No, we don't want nothing to do with you. My friend will take care of you. Yeah, thank you, my friend, again. You are so beautiful to me. Oh, can't you see? You're everything I ever hoped for. Why don't I want to go down here? Why don't I want to go down here? Come on, people. Give me some reasons. We all know why I don't want to come down here. Because there ain't fucking anything here anyways. Did I truly just... Yeah, I can do that too, buddy. Real scary. You guys all scared now? Yeah. I must have to go back out top there because there was a bunch of stuff there. Oh. Where'd this scam root bog come from? Little snot bog he is, eh? What a little snot bog, man. Oh, and I didn't get him with my poke. I thought I would have for sure got him with a poke. Oh, you little fucking snot bog. Oh, let's see what we got here. I'm going to have to start all over somewhere here at the beginning again. Bloodlust. Yeah, really? Get it. That is right, you biatch bug. That's a biatch bug, if I ever seen one. Biatch bug. Oh, definitely finding a lot of different stuff here. Yeah. What else we got? What we got? Let's look around here. Let's see. Yeah. Just to make sure. Yeah. Oh, God, I wonder if we still gotta go back to that other spot, man. Oh, another one. Let's go. I was gonna say, how did you miss him, man? You untargeted him. Is that what I think it is? And it is. Oh, you bastard. Get out of there. was some scary stuff, man. He scared me. He did. No, nothing. No fake rooms. There's something behind here before I disappear over somewhere else. No. Roll, Forest, roll! Well, we're gonna come up here now. Arg. There's just like so many places to go here. It's like I don't know which way I want to go. There's just so many. Uh-oh, I'm seeing fuck fog again. You know what happens when we see fuck fog? We're going to get fucked. What's this? I've been here. Oh my god, I just came back to the entrance, didn't I? Yeah, that's alright. Okay, well, there's a little bit of a walkthrough anyways, so... Well, what are we going to do? We can do a few more, right, since we're here. Okay, we can do a bit more. Let's do a bit more. Friends. Not friends.
Hey, now what you doing, huh?
Not friends. Whoa, definitely not friends. Friends are foe.
Friends are foe. You are foe. You are not friend. No friend of you like you. Whoa, definitely no friend.
Whoa. Oh, come on. Stop blocking my way, you dumbasses. I got time for your stuff. Bequeath thy bones. Bequeath thy bones. You too, bequeath thy bones. Yeah. Okay, well, make our way back up here anyways. Really? Bequeath thy bones. Oh, bullshit. You bequeath thy bones too. Fucking pull that scam on me. Anyways, yeah. As if I'm going back in there, dumbass. You ain't fooling me. We're coming up here to the big honchalada. Yeah, that's right. Oh, man. The hell did that just come from? Wow, that's kind of cool.
Whoa, dude, what was that?
Holy mackerel.
Holy mackerel, I feel, my gosh. That's crazy.
I was about to say, why can't I use my heal here? Oh, I'm gonna smack you out when I get over there, bitch. You just wait. Just wait till I get over there. Yeah, pathetic. Oh, he actually came down. That's even better. Whoa, I kind of just actually felt weird. Now, Why would you have that there? Oh, to scam me. That's right. I forgot. Don't want to be fair. Is this doing anything? No. Guess these pegs don't really do anything. Yeah, 2-for-1 special, bitch. Wow. You'd think they'd see their buddies just getting shopped left and right, and they'd be like, yeah, I don't know if I want to go there. That just might not work for me, Bobberoonie. Just like you bastards, trying to flame me with your flames of fire. And you... get it too. How do you like? Oh man, was it like a million of you too? These guys don't die out. Man, I gotta figure what I wanna do here. I guess it's all the same roof, right? Maybe not that way first. Maybe we wanna go here first. And then we wanna chop suey's these mofus bastards. I can still come down here too. I just don't know what's down this way. How do you like me now, Bunzai? Oh, there's like a million of these things, eh? These things just don't want to end either. I have to drag them along everywhere. Oh shit, are these the things that catch on fire? Run, Forrest. No, getting too high. Gotta go lower here. Exploring too much too quick here, I think. There's other little nuances I think we need to look at. Okay, what the hell's the meaning of this? Why have it if there's nothing here? Oh, there is. Or wait, no, it was here already. Erg. No, but I gotta go back here though. We weren't this way, were we? Yeah. Giant fucking scams. Where am I? Yeah, whatever. Suck a giant one, buddy. How do you like that? Yeah. I'll massacre you or whatever the hell it is you just said. Liars. Scammy liars. Trying to scam us, will ya? Yeah, yeah, that's what I figured, buddy. Think you're so cool, but he's just a fool. No, I guess we are going this way. Man, what is it like millions of these things just everywhere? Like, give it up, man. There's just no way there's that many of yous. Oh, great. Did they just light themselves on fire? That was pretty dumb. Light yourselves on fire for me to see and give you a chop suey. Okay. No, that's what we do. We can open from this side. That's our door, right? It's a door we couldn't open earlier. Or maybe not. It's not the same door. I thought it was. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I don't want to see that, George. Well, what the hell are these things? And I'm going to have no fire, right? Not good. Ah, that wasn't no cleansing. You know, I'm going to come down here. Not happening. I am looking for a fire first. Wow. Let's go. Get me out of here. Yeah, we're not going to go that way. In fact, we're going to go this way. Erg. Don't even tell me, but I have no choice in the matter. Yeah, that's right, Axe Biatch. Whoa, really? Screw you. I want to see how these things actually work. So what's this do? Souls. So we're going to go to the beginning here, okay? Because I am going to save this as our next part because I actually have to go, so I cannot continue anymore. But I will see you definitely in the next episode. So take care, everybody, and you have yourselves a good one. Fucking scam!